where the thing is. You know, in our town, we went at the effects. We dealt with police because they were beating us and brutalizing our community. We went to all the effects, but we didn't go directly at the causes like your generation did. You know, when you turn to the overall analysis, you're right. Wall Street, you know.
After being incarcerated for over 33 years, what would you say is the greatest change or difference in the treatment of minorities in America from before and after?
I wouldn't say much change. Pretty much the same. You still the lowest on the totem pole. You know, we have the worst rate of health, housing, education, jobs, you name it. And we had it that the same, we was in that same position then. I think probably things might even be a little worse now. If any change, I think maybe it's a little worse, you know, because in the sense that I believe that we had more dynamic leadership in the past than we have today. I think we're waiting for you all to step forward and take the reins and develop the type of leadership organization that we need to carry us to the next step. For years, there was very little activity among the youth. Today, we see a lot. We see the, you know, the Black Lives Matter, the Million Hoodies, it's a number of youth, if you want, movements. I hesitate to call them organizations because they're not very organized. But I think the time is here where we can see the start of something coming forth. What it's going to be, I don't know what y'all are going to come with, but I'm like Brother Chumbo just said, I have all the faith in the world in you. I think that whatever it is going to be helpful if you really put your heart and mind to it. So, as he said, you are of this time. You know how things work here. And when you say, I did those 33 years, when I come out, I had never seen one of these things. I had never seen a telephone. And my granddaughter was teaching me how to use it, you know, and she was 8, you know. So you all, the technology of today, you know it. You know how to deal with it. You know some of the problems. As you get involved, you'll learn more about the problems. As he was just saying about who the real problems are, who the real players are in the world, as you do your research and you do your studies, you'll learn all of that, and you'll come up with what's needed. But in terms of the difference in the problems of the minorities yesterday and today, I don't see many differences. They're pretty much the same problems.